going on, guys? I just woke up and there's really, I don't know why people blog when they wake up and then they go to brush their teeth and everything like that, you know? But this is my bed right here. Then, so last night my daughter was just cheap. Slept right here with us, and I think I squished her. It's just like she's so small. So crazy, right? And I don't know where my wife. I think she put it back into her crib because she sleeps with us here. So her bed's right there, and then we have her bed right here, right? And everything. So like the thing is, it was the middle of the night. It was like 1 o'clock. We were watching a movie. And we were watching Unknown. And she started crying, my son Eric was like, "Bah, Dad, Mom, I just crying." And my wife runs upstairs, and then she's sitting in her crib. Crying, and my wife's like, "Turn off the movie. We gotta be up here now." And I was like, "Okay." And I guess I was falling asleep. I was getting tired, and then I get up the stairs, and I'm like, "Should I start watching the movie? Because it was getting interesting." She's like, "Well, you were falling asleep," and I was like, "Well, you know, I'm tired." And then, but then Ali was here. I gave her some milk. And then, I fall asleep. Okay. So now we're down here. Ali está comiendo cheesy fresas. Vamos a comer juntos. Vamos a desayunar. Vamos a un café. Is that Finest of Freddy's? What is that? Huh? Freddy's? Yeah. She likes to watch. Okay. So make a coffee. Nice to meet you. Okay. So we got our coffee, we got our bread. We were eating buffet. We want to play some games. Okay, which one is it?
No, this one, because no, there's no button.
So which one are we playing, though?
We have 3 games.
3 games?
Yeah.
Okay. This game is about, little ants protecting the little house. Because of the snails, and what else is there? Like, snails, and worms, and something else, no?
Beetles.
Oh, beetles. Yeah, beetles.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It.
Get it.
Yeah, man.
Do it. Help me. I'm eating my pan, don't you see? Nah, we lost.
No, we win.
Oh, final score is 30. 30 what?
If you win a lot of monsters, you win the mom and the game.
Oh, okay. Play again.
Me?
Your turn.
Damn.
What is this? Oh, you don't like the Colombian?
No.
You don't like that one?
So strong.
Okay. Alright, guys, so we're gonna go to the store. Ooh. So. She has an automatic starter, and I usually forget to crank the key. Okay, never mind. Okay, now we're gonna go to the store, and we're gonna go get some birria. Meat and some
we're gonna make some birria.
You guys don't know what that is, and then look it up. You got Google, right? And then we're gonna get some stuff for the house, you know.
He did it with the machine?
Yeah, he did it with the machine. He was there. Who do you think he is?
Really?
Yeah. My neighbor came in. Well, I wanted to, but he wasn't looking at me. He came to do my pathway for the sidewalk. And I was like, I can do it. I have a machine. And I wanted to say thank you, but he wasn't like looking at me. He was busy. I know. But we do clean. I was out there, but now it's just ice, so it's tough.
No, yeah, when I left, he was in his drive, and like right there by the door, his door.
Yeah.
And then, he saw you.
No, he saw me, yeah. Oh, he saw me with the machine, no? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, I'm thinking.
Yeah. I think he saw me. I know he saw me because I was shoveling first, and then I grabbed the machine.
Yeah, because when I get out,
yeah. Yeah. But anyways, we're gonna go to Garden Fresh, and then I'm gonna show you what kind of meat, what kind of produce you're supposed to get, and we're gonna go make some birria, and yeah, trying to decide what to eat. Even though one of my resolutions was like not to eat half fast food. If I eat some tacos, is that fast food? Is that considered fast food? I don't think so, right?
I don't know. I think fast food is like McDonald's.
Yeah, like if we go to like Tacos del Norte or Azteca, should be fine. I think that should be fine. Alright guys, so yeah, we finally did it. We called Tacos del Norte. I think we did a review on them. Anyways, we actually got three tacos, the steak, and three tacos of al pastor. My wife got everything without onions, and hopefully it's everything with jitomate and lettuce, right?
Yeah.
Tomatoes and lettuce.
Well, that's because I'm used to eating them like right there with like that.
So we're gonna go pick them up. I'll see if I can maybe grabar, you know, I can record, I don't know, we'll see. We came to pick up the tacos here in Norte. Vamos a, let's see, ooh, the lights turned on because I'm here, I told you. So the tacos are really good here. So, los tres tacos de asada y del pastor. All right. Alright, we got it. We got the tacos. Aquí, we got an agua de horchata, tres tacos de al pastor, tres tacos de asada from Tacos del Norte. Let's do another review here at Jesse's World. Come and join us doing a review on Tacos del Norte. I got tres tacos de al pastor. My wife got three tacos of steak. You got jitomate?
Yeah.
Can you show them how you like them?
That's no, it's food. Not that I like them like that.
That's how they come?
It's just like when you go really to a certain place and then you don't get it the same way. So it's like you're just used to eating it.
Some certain way. That's what
a
it is.
Way,
a
yeah.
certain way, yeah. I understand, but I just like cilantro in the way I like.
I'm just saying because people are going to come at me saying like,
people
oh,
are gonna,
there's they, not the they, way to eat like Mexican
as
tacos.
As long as you... Don't worry, people are not gonna hate us. Come on,
no,
come
but I'm
on.
I'm saying, like, I know that's not the, you know, it's like the right way. It's like cilantro and cebolla only.
Yeah.
But in some places,
they do it with the lettuce and tomatoes. Yeah. I get it. I understand.
But, no,
I can't take a bite. They're really hot.
I haven't had them
in a while. No. We're sitting here by Garden Fresh. We're gonna eat outside because I'm telling you, I haven't ate since 10:30. I think my wife. Did you eat?
Just had coffee.
She only had coffee.
Bread.
Estamos a decir aquí.
Yeah.
Hola, pues, pero no acabamos.
Going back.
Let's go in the back. We'll be back. Here's a taco. Qué chulo taco. It's because I'm hungry. Okay, I know I said I'm gonna give up fast food, but technically, is this fast food? Can you deny this taco? No, you can't. The sauce. It's really good. Mm-hmm. I need to swallow. Okay. I can't talk and eat. When you're really hungry, man, you can eat whatever and it's like so delicious. Does that make sense? You know? Mira, ahí va una persona. ¿Dónde va? Mira, ese parque está acá.
¿Te parque tú?
Well, me parqué aquí para comer los tacos.
No, either way, a veces te parqueas hasta por allá.
You have to. Sometimes you don't want to get near people. Like with the cars. You don't know who's driving those cars. I hate. Do you guys ever hate? Let me, hold on. Really good, they're really good, babe.
Mira, que
oh my god, yeah,
no has comido.
No comido. I haven't eaten. It's crazy. But I was talking about when you go to a parking lot and you see somebody that parks in two parking spaces, how much do you hate that?
Yeah.
And they're parked next to the store or the establishment that you're going into, you know, and you're like, oh my god, I can't park there because this moron just parked right there in two spots. I've seen those videos that people park like between that car, and then that person comes out and is like, oh my god, I can't get in my car. Well, no shit, Sherlock.
Excuse me.
Amor.
Oh, sorry.
Lovely sounds over here. No, mis tacos. Oh my god. Okay, guys.
And it's my cars.
Okay, nothing happened. Careful. All right, I'm gonna finish eating. We'll start recording again. We'll go to the store, but stay tuned for that. Okay, we're gonna get tacos for birria for later on, possibly tomorrow.
Yeah, no, el montón for me.
What the hell? We gotta get some limón then. All right, we'll be back. Okay, we're at the store now. We're gonna eat tomatoes for the birria, right? And then we need chiles and then the carne. And onions, should we all get onions? Okay, I'll wait for you over here. And then we gotta go get the meat. Look at her getting the tomatoes.
How many?
Huh?
¿Cuántos?
Like 10. How much is it? You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, you need sanitizer? Sanitize.
Get gloves.
Oh, yeah, you should get gloves, Sierra.
I thought you were gonna get them.
Nope, not me.
Not me.
Squirt. Alright.
The type of person that gets something and then right away sanitizes their hands.
Yeah, she is. You know?
Okay. Nothing.
Alright, let's get some onions. We don't have any at all?
No, no.
Oh, okay. They're 79 cents, so maybe we can do like some of them. Si quieres, if you want to take just some. Yeah. Like, we want to take some asparagus because it's the Fabian. He wanted some yesterday. We were eating like chicken and then some cebollitas, some onions. And he's like, oh, I want some of that. And then we were like, oh, it's onions. And he thought it was asparagus. So, backstory to that, you know. Okay, we found the chiles. They're right here. Hold on.
Chile pasilla.
Ancho.
Ancho.
¿Con esto?
Yeah. Yeah, because it's probably just the sauce.
Like, you need what, about five?
Yeah, five or something.
Or six?
Yeah, that's sure, fine. I'll take two. Take two just in case. Or just so we can have some at the house. Just never know. Oh, yeah, it's great.
Chile piquin.
Okay. See, this ones are more thicker. Oh yeah, they're more thicker. Pero mira cuánto cuesta? 11, 12? That, damn.
The birria.
They see, ¿verdad?
Tiene hueso, ¿no?
Yeah. Pues es para como para 5 tacos.
Tiene
20. 20 tacos. Oh man, I thought it was gonna be thicker. Huh? So I'm asking somebody, a ver, which one's the best carne, you know. This is kind of expensive, so I want to see what they say. Hola, ¿cómo está? Nomás tengo una pregunta. ¿Qué carne puedo usar para hacer birria?
¿Birria?
Sí. Birria de... No quiero... No, no nos gusta mucho de chivo.
¿Quiere barbacoa?
No, como birria, ¿verdad?
Birria de res.
Birria de res. Porque estaba viendo videos en YouTube que podemos usar este.
Este o el chamorro.
¿El chamorro ese?
O esta, 80.
Y este, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Y es lo mismo, el mismo cocimiento que sí, se hace, ¿no? Sí,
porque este es este o estos dos. O, no.
O las...
Esas.
Pero se puede coser todo lo mismo, ¿no?
Sí, es ¿sí? Lo mismo.
Okay. Muy bien, gracias, gracias.
Perfecto. Shoulder roast también.
Ya
me está
mejor. Este mejor, ¿no? Para que esté grande.
Llévate uno de aquí.
Ya, pues ya tengo dos allá.
Ahora ya.
¿Sí, ya? I'm gonna try it. Okay, I mean, I'm trying to do birria, so I as a professional, ¿no? Well, he's professional. Pero, thank you very much. Yeah, exactly. They know the meats. All right, so let's go. Should we get to take a milk? Milk?
Just take milk.
Okay, milk. All right, guys. I think we have everything. So, Yeah, take that one. All right, so we have everything. So we're going to go make it. But you guys can check that video out in the cooking channel. So click on the link right there. So you guys can go check how to make birria from scratch. So yeah, so let's go pay. Almost.
Okay, well now we're in the road. We're going to the Container Store, right? We got with the kids. Everyone has grandparents, so he's not with us right now. Say hi. Fabian, say hi. So yeah, it's called the Container Store. It's in Norbrook. There's two, it's Schaumburg and Norbrook. It's a Container Store about everything. Container, right? I don't know. She wanted to go.
Yeah.
So.
It's what is it called? That's when you know that you're old and now you want to look for stuff for your home.
Right.
That's what it is.
Yeah, basically like a Tupperware kind of like place, you
it's
know.
Like organizing stuff and they have like everything for the house.
Everything for the house. And now we have a house, we want to think about that, you know. I know. Before it was like, oh, let's go buy some shoes or clothes and stuff.
Yep.
And I was just like, okay, let's go buy something for the house and organize. So that's what we're going to do. So we'll show you around where we're going and what the store is about in case you guys want to check it out. But yeah, all right. So I'm going to drive. I have the kids. So I really don't like to vlog a lot when I'm with the kids in the car. So yeah, so we'll see you in a bit, right guys? Okay, dile, I'll be back, we'll be back, all right. Okay, so we're in the container. Look over there, the Legos. That's a wheel. Oh, here's the lion. Oh, look.
In the auto,
no trucks. Well, this is... This one can fall, no?
Este no se cae.
Ah, no? Wow, you just grabbed it. Wow. Okay, so we found those little muñequitos right there. That they climb, right? But it's like to stick stuff. There's so many things over here.
For the camera.
Let's see if we can find something for the bottles. Since you're like, oh, yeah, even the thumbs up like that and the thumbs up.
No, wait.
Yeah?
Wait, that one in the hat and all the big and all the blankets.
Oh, I need something like that for my hats.
Oh, I think it's something
Oh, yeah.
There's like literally so much stuff
here.
Glad
you're here and I found
I think next time we're gonna come with the other kids and have more like. Yeah. I don't know if the kids are gonna be able to be here for some time.
We're here at the light show in Northbrook. We really didn't know where we were gonna come by. We went to the container store and we passed, I guess, by the store, it's by like the by the lights. And it's like literally in front of the mall of Northbrook, the shopping center. So in case you guys want to stop by, I don't know when I'm posting this video, but so let's go to the light show. Woo woo! Light show, guys. Got the day and presents to wrap, fight the wind chill. This guy is working hard. That guy is working hard. Like that. Okay, now we're in Deerfield, and there's a big bear. You see the bear? A big bear? It's a big bear with the lights. We're gonna take a picture. Toma una foto? Ahí quédense, a ver. Stay right there. Ahí, tómense una foto de ustedes. Una foto.
¿Ya vieron?
The lights. It's cold, right? You wanna take a picture? Los pongo aquí arribita. Okay, we're done. It's just it's really cold. Dile bye, bear. Dile bye. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's go eat. Alright, guys. So it's about 12 o'clock. We just finished eating the birria. And the birria, not the birria. The birria. And I was starting to put everything away. But like I said, if you guys want to go check out that video, go to the new channel, down the link.
I'll link it down below in the description.
If you guys want to go check out that channel. My suegra is telling me to go to sleep. He is better. Okay, guys. Well, that's basically it. Mi cuñado no quiere salir aquí. Mi suegra tampoco. Pero it's fine, guys. Don't worry. But that's the end of the day. Thanks for subscribing. I'll see you guys next time. And just we're all here. We'll see you next time. All right. See you. Say bye.
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 Ahí va.